Hello, Brooklyn Studio community. Today I'm going to show you how to check your grades in the Gradebook and see if there are any other assignments that need to be completed in Google Classroom. First, you're going to go to your classwork by clicking on classwork. Here you can see all your assignments divided by category. Then you're going to click on view your work, and this is where you can see your grades. So, each assignment there, you see the grade on the right. 90, 80, 7 out of 10 for homework, and so on. And there are two assignments here that are listed as assigned. This means this assignment has not yet been completed. So if you want to go to those specifically, you can click assigned and you can see, oh, I need to complete these assignments. Also on the side here, you'll see a few other features. One that says returned. These are assignments that have been completed and returned by your teacher. And then missing. This would be an assignment that was assigned. The due date has passed and it was not turned in. So that would go into the missing category.